Hi, Matt Capell here with Capell Flooring and Interiors. So one way that you can save money on if you're recarpeting your house is actually to tear out your carpet yourself. But one thing to keep in mind is that almost always you can reuse your tack strip that's along the walls with your carpet. So if you're going to do your own tear out, please be sure to leave this there. And what we do is we come in and we re-nail it. And you can use it. We've reused Tackstrip from a long time ago. If some of it needs to be replaced, we'll replace it at an at-need basis. But usually you can reuse it, which is great. So, and this serves as the function of what you can stretch your carpet and keep it tight and snug. So, we get asked this quite a bit. Should I tear out the Tackstrip? No, you can leave the Tackstrip. So hopefully that helps, especially for those that want to take on the task of tearing out the carpet. And hope you're having a wonderful day, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks.